did.
Oh, I was supposed to send that way? Oh, all right. Well, welcome back, guys, to another vlog here. I'm Lucas, you already know me, and right here, right now, we're testing at the fifth mile right now. I'm going to put some fast laps and also teach others the line. So hopefully we have fun with that, and when in doubt, throw it out.
What are you doing here?
Just sit and relax and wait for the call.
You're a long way from home.
9 hours eventually. Maybe 10 if all the stops.
So it's your first attempt on the fifth mile. What are you expecting to get out of it?
I'm just expecting to get good lap times and hopefully get top 5 here.
Okay.
That'd be good.
So test day is all about learning, right?
Yes.
So you got a good person to follow. Who are you going to follow out there?
Lucas.
All right. That'll help a lot.
Right here.
Look at that.
Yeah.
He just butts right in.
How's it going so far?
Pretty good. Ran some 16.3s and some 16.2s. Pretty good for our first time.
A little bit more speed left in there?
Heck yeah. What do you think? I'm a slow boat?
Nah, man. You real deal Neil.
Exactly.
All right. Well, let's go run some 15.9s this time.
Yeah.
All right. New motor, new fin, right?
Yeah.
Already feeling a little bit more confident?
Yeah, I feel like I can feel and hear the car a little bit. Coming out of the corners, it has a lot more power, and it goes a lot more than just like the last couple races where it's taken a little while to get up to speed.
All right, well, cool. You took a little ride earlier off the corner there, got out in the grass. Is it getting over the edge, or are you just trying to find the limit?
I'm trying to find my limits.
Cool.
Mowing the lawn for free over there.
Awesome, dude.
What?
What's up?
What's up?
Jack and Neil, you guys are best friends, right?
Yeah.
Over 900 miles apart, 1,000 miles apart.
That doesn't make sense.
Many miles away.
I live in Concord and Neil lives in Michigan.
I'm
only 4 week friends. He's right. Like Neil.
All right, Jack, who won the race Sunday?
I forgot his name. Me too.
How'd you forget his name?
He's not that famous, okay?
He got his hat on.
Chase Elliott.
Chase Elliott.
Wait,
there
I thought
go.
You were talking Chase about the Xfinity guy.
I thought you were talking about the man in the world.
Yeah. I was completely eligible.
All right.
Yeah, same.
Cool deal. Howdy, we got howdy. Diego, we've got Lucas, and this guy.
Howdy. And that guy.
Ryan Vargas.
That's me.
What's up, man?
Hanging out, watching this dude going to turn his first few laps in a legend car
It's gonna
car.
Be my first time with a cage over
there
my head.
There you go. That's a better way to say it.
Okay.
With a cage.
I've just been doing nothing but karting.
How do you feel, Diego Alfaro? How do you feel?
Honestly, I've done a lot of preparing for this. Studied a lot of footage. Done a lot of iRacing. Under the tracks.
Don't grab my wrist.
No wrist. I don't know what to do with my hand. But, no, yeah, honestly, I'm pretty excited. First time with a cage over my head. Been normally doing nothing but karting, so this will be my first time in a legend car and first time wearing a Hans device, so I'm pretty pumped. It's going to be a fun night, really.
Oh.
pretty slick out there.
All right. So does that mean it's, you're going to go for the win Friday and Saturday?
I'm not going to be racing on Friday, but we will be racing on Saturday.
So digging for the win, right?
Yeah, digging for the win.
All right. Go get him, Real Deal Neil.
I'm hanging above my bed.
What's that?
They talk about hanging panels.
Oh, the door. The door.
Eventually
it's not even a, you can't even read it. You don't even know what number that is anymore.
Sweet.
It's close.
You gotta wait for him to go down the other side of the track.
I peeled the clear coat off of Neil's number where you can see it.
Oh, we're ground right through the panel at two spots there.
Man. Yeah. It's a big hit.
You got the Malachi touch.
Oh, yeah.
Well, how'd your practice go today?
So, at the beginning of the practice, we got out there a little early, and we were out there with Neil over here, and he was behind us for a little while. We were not pushing it as much with the breaking in the new motor that we just put in this weekend. And then towards the middle, I started pushing it harder. I got in the was mowing the grass over there a little bit later, towards the middle. At the end, I was just out there, had a 37. He was following me for a little bit, and we just came off.
Right. Overall, good day?
Yeah.
Hopefully get a little bit faster for the weekend, right?
Definitely.
All right. Well, cool. Get some more cars on track. Got more cars to follow, and your lap times are going to improve.
Mm-hmm.
All right. What you building?
We're building a Hot Wheels track.
A Hot Wheels track?
Yes.
How big is the track going to go?
Really big. Let's do it.
Oh, it's going from Joel's car all the way back over there?
My beautiful car. All right, let's just do it on Joel's car.
All right. Y'all get to work. Y'all look busy. I'm going to go find somebody else.
All right.
All right. All right. Joel, how did you look out there today? How'd it feel? Good?
Yeah, we're mostly hot for 3 rounds of practice, and then, but we're running fast lap times, getting faster every time, and I think we have enough speed to put on top 5 tomorrow.
Awesome. Well, cool. We'll get you back in shape for this weekend then.
Yep.
All right. Cool. Stay cool. Drink some water. First things first, Diego, how did it feel today getting the legend car?
Dude, it was badass. I can't believe it's already over, man. I had so much fun out there, but yeah, from the first session to last session, like, I feel 1,000 times more confident now, and it's all thanks to Will and Ryan and you, of course. So I appreciate it 110%. I cannot wait to hop in behind the wheel, but yeah, man, dude, I had so much fun. I don't
awesome.
Even know what to say.
Well, cool. Well, how'd he look, guys?
Not too bad for a rookie. He was actually looking really good. The last session, his last lap, where we were screaming at him to come off, was his fastest lap by like 0.3.
Oh, yeah, what happened? Oh. Was the bumper or something?
Bumper bar. The bumper bolt came out.
Okay. Oh.
Yeah, you know, crew guy.
He broke the car. Essentially,
yeah. Going too fast.
Yeah.
Car couldn't handle it.
Yeah, I mean, I really don't know what to say. I was taking photos the whole time, so I'm not sure. You look great.
There's just all we need is just fine tuning. That's it.
Yeah.
Fine tuning.
More seat time.
Yeah, 100%.
And a car.
Yeah. Oh wait, what?
And a car.
Yeah.
Right?
And a car. Yeah, of course. So.
You get one. All three are on the same size. You can just share the car. Just hop back and forth in between.
I'll do it. Yep. 2020,
baby. Some sponsors, though. You'll see it link below, sponsordiego.com.
Yeah. Patreon.
Every bit of money goes to my account.
Oh.
So.
Whoa.
I mean, wait a minute. Yeah. It's all for Diego. No doubt.
Yeah.
Okay. Awesome. All right, guys. Thanks for coming out.
Of course.
We just wrapped up practice here on the 5th mile. We had an awesome day. Everybody improved their times over the course of the day. How'd it go for you?
I went really well. Turned some good lap times, and I had fun watching Diego practice in the legend car. And yeah, so that's pretty much all for right now.
All right, well, cool. You guys make sure you subscribe. You're new to our channel. If you hadn't seen all of our videos, check out our playlist for any new videos that you haven't seen so far. And bang that bell on the chip for notifications. Smash the like button. And when in doubt,
throttle it out.
Ah, here we go.